an awkward position. Why didn't you tell me I was rescuing a demon?
There wasn't time. She was about to be killed.
Besides, we couldn't take the chance that you would say no. Too much is at stake.
You're taking an even bigger risk by parking a demon in the house.
We know it's dangerous, Leo, but we're at a crossroads.
Agent Brody is a threat we didn't count on. He has the means to destroy us and the passion to turn them against us.
We're taking a calculated risk in the hopes of guiding the sisters toward the right road.
This isn't calculated. It's foolhardy. The seer's unpredictable. She'd out me in a heartbeat.
Except she thinks you're just an elder since she sent her message to them. We simply intercepted it.
She'll see through me.
She won't if you get her what she wants quickly. Make the deal.
Think about it, Leo. With her power, she can literally show the sisters our future. Help them to understand what we're offering in a way no one else can, not even you.
They should be back by now.
They're dead.